Boxer dogs were originally bred to be medium-sized guard dogs. Today, although they are a part of the AKC's working group, boxers mostly find homes as loving family companions. That said, they still retain their high energy levels and need plenty of exercise. Square-jawed and muscular, this breed is the George Clooney of the dog world, a looker with a sense of humor and an underlying sweetness. They adore their families and will also appreciate consistent training that doesn't rely on harsh reprimands. Before we move on with this video, you need to grab the free dog training secrets guide, in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him/her. Link to the free, secret training technique guide is in the description below. More about this breed. Boxers are large, muscular, square-headed dogs who look imposing, that is, until you look into their eyes and see the mischief and joy of life reflected there. Because of their playful nature and boundless energy, they are sometimes called the Peter Pan of the dog breeds. Boxers aren't considered fully mature until they are 3 years old, meaning they have one of the longest puppyhoods in the world of dogs. The typical boxer is intelligent, alert, and fearless, yet friendly. They're loyal to their family and love to play with them, but they're also headstrong, especially if you try to use harsh training methods with them. With minimal grooming needs and legendary patience and gentleness with children, boxers are great family companions, as long as you provide them with the physical exercise and mental stimulation they need. If you're willing and able to provide them with adequate exercise in the form of walks or runs, they can even adapt to apartment living, so long as they are able to be close to their beloved people. Boxers originated in Germany and were brought to the US after World War I. Their short, shiny coats are striking, fawn or brindle with flashy white markings. All white or mostly white boxers are not desirable because, genetically, deafness is associated with white coloring. Many boxers have docked tails and cropped ears. If the ears are not cropped, they will hang down. Boxers are renowned for their great love of and loyalty to their families. They often are distrustful of strangers at first, but will not be aggressive unless they perceive a threat to their families. Boxers are so loving that they often think they are lapdogs and try to lie as close to you as possible. History. The boxer's ancestors were the German Bullenbeiser, a dog descended from mastiffs and the bulldog. The Bullenbeiser was used as a hunting dog for centuries to hunt bear, wild boar, and deer. Their task was to catch and hold the prey until hunters arrived. Over time, Bullenbeisers lost their jobs on estates and began to be used by farmers and butchers to guard and drive cattle. The boxer we know today was developed in the late 19th century. A Munich man named Georg Alt bred a brindle-colored female Bullenbeiser named Flora with a local dog of unknown origin. In the litter was a fawn and white male that was named Lechner's Box. This is believed to be the start of the line that would become the boxer we know today. Lechner's Box was bred to his dam, Flora, and one of the litter was a female called Alt Schecken. She was registered as a beer boxer or modern Bullenbeiser. Schecken was then bred to an English bulldog named Tom to produce a dog named Flocky, who became the first boxer to be entered in the German stud book after winning at a Munich show that had a special event for boxers. Size. Males typically stand 22.5 to 25 inches tall at the shoulder and weigh about 70 pounds. Females typically stand 21 to 23.5 inches at the shoulder and weigh about 60 pounds. Personality. The boxer is described as a hearing guard dog, meaning they're alert and watchful. When they're not clowning for you, they're dignified and self-assured. With children, they're playful and patient. Strangers are greeted with a wary attitude, but they respond politely to friendly people. They're aggressive only in defense of their family and home. Temperament is affected by a number of factors, including heredity, training, and socialization. Puppies with nice temperaments are curious and playful, willing to approach people and be held by them. Meeting the parent dogs, siblings, or other blood relatives can be helpful for evaluating what a puppy will be like when they grow up, but it's no guarantee. Like every dog, boxers need early socialization exposure to many different people, sights, sounds, and experiences when they're young. Socialization helps ensure that your boxer puppy grows up to be a well-rounded, outgoing, friendly dog and stays that way. Coat color and grooming. Boxers have a sleek, short coat with tight skin over their athletic bodies. They come in two colors, fawn or brindle, with or without white markings. Fawn ranges from light tan to mahogany. Brindle is a striking tiger-striped pattern of black stripes on a fawn background. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the Little Paws Training channel if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.